drawer front trick that is simple and fast. Cut a piece that is the size of two drawer fronts plus an eighth of an inch to account for the table saw blade. Then drill a 1 3/8 inch hole with a Forstner bit in the center. Lastly, cut that piece in half to get two drawer fronts with sleek looking drawer pulls.